I remember watching his nature documentaries as a young lad, very, very, very young. And I thought that he was a rock star, you know. And it's funny because when people ask me that question, people generally think that I'm going to answer with a musician. But I thought that David Attenborough was the coolest dude in the world. He was getting up there with the animals. He was, even back then, really worried about saving the world, but not the world for humans. Screw them. They had their chance. He wanted to save the polar bears, the gorillas, the chimpanzees. Man, that guy was...
But he does kind of care about the world for humans as well, right?
I actually don't think he does.
You don't think he does?
No. I think that's a facade. I think that he's like, man, to save the animals, I need to play the game.
Yeah.
And I need to go, to save all of humanity, we must make a change.
Yeah.
And that's the only way he can get through to dumbass humans.
Yeah.
Because we are like a virus that has taken over the world. I know that's probably a little bit insensitive to use language like that, but humans are a virus. Agent Smith had it right. All we do is breed and spread. And
so if humans are a virus, then what's coronavirus? It's a virus on a virus.
It is the cure, Tom. No, that's too dark. I mean, gosh, if we are to get quite serious, you know, nature has a way of leveling everything out. And it's one thing, it's like a very, very interesting philosophy on humans is that, you know, we're not trying to save the planet by reducing the damage of climate change. You know, it's like we're not trying to save the earth and the animals and the trees. It's like, no. By trying to reverse climate change, we are trying to save humans because the earth will be fine. But if we cause a cataclysmic nuclear winter and all the plants on earth die, humans will be wiped out. And once that happens, life will find a way. And yeah, the earth will be fine.
Quoting Jurassic Park.
I am definitely quoting Jurassic Park.
If you'd like to watch the full interview, there'll be a link, obviously. You won't have to work too hard for it. It's also available in podcast forms for those with better things to do than watch our stupid heads.